it is time to slug bug your neighbor. I've got John and David in with us today from Street Volkswagen. Guys, you have a fun show every year to celebrate the slug bug, right?
It's hard to believe it's been 6 years, but it is so much fun. It's gotten so big. Our pre-entries are, we're probably in the 70 units now. Everybody coming in. We get people from all over the U.S. to come hang out and be Volkswagen.
People love their slug bugs, don't they?
Love it. It's a cult almost. They're crazy. Okay. It's so much fun.
Tell us a little bit about what you brought today.
Today, these are just bugs. These are convertible bugs. One's a 17, one's an 18, one's used, one's new. They're just great vehicles. You know, they're only going to build them until next year. It's the last one.
Are you serious?
No, the bug goes away after it's started in 1936.
Do you think for real it's going to go away?
No, really, it goes away. There's no doubt about it. There's no question. We won't. Maybe in 2025 we'll see it as an electric car, yeah. But it'll have similar looks, but not like this.
So interesting. I bet people are kind of bummed about it, huh?
People are a little upset, but they get excited because, you know, it's iconic. You see them, you see them everywhere, honestly.
Okay, so give us all the details on the show.
Yeah, the fun begins at 10 a.m. Come early. We have over 70 participants already. Free food, A and B is cooking for us, burgers, hot dogs, brats, and it's just going to be a lot of fun. We'll have over 20 categories, different trophies for the participants.
And so there's a big awards ceremony too, right?
Yeah, definitely. And the biggest part of this, it's free.
Yeah.
Free to the public, free to everyone. Bring your car. You don't even have to pre-register. Just come tomorrow and we'll get you in.
Okay, sounds like a plan. Give us your address one more time.
5000 South Sonsi. Street Volkswagen, easy to find. Just come down Sonsi.
Okay. You have plenty of bugs, though, to buy right now, right?
Plenty of bugs to buy right now. We've been stocking up. No, they are getting tougher to find.
Okay.
No, absolutely.
That's so crazy. Well, this is so cool. Thanks, guys, for coming by. These are beautiful vehicles. I love them. For sure. All right, we'll put details over on myhighplains.com for you so you can check it out. But for now, we're going to head into the studio. When we come back, we've got live music from Steve Helms. So go.